Elton John has been treated in hospital after suffering a fall at his home in France. The 76-year-old singer has already been discharged and is said to be in good spirits after being kept in hospital overnight as a matter of precaution. Excuse me. The singer has been staying with his husband and two children since the end of his farewell Yellow Brick Road tour that wrapped up in July.